The question is, number of hydroxyl group in compound Y is. So this compound reacts with hydrogen, palladium and BaSO4, X forms, and X with dilute KMnO4 at 273 Kelvin results in the production of Y. So we have to count the number of hydroxyl groups. So this, on reaction with H2 with palladium in presence of BaSO4, basically it breaks the one bond and substitutes hydrogen, and then on dilute KMnO4 at 273 Kelvin it oxidizes the bond. So total hydroxyl groups will be 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, that is here, here and here. So total hydroxyl groups will be 6.